Well, hello, everyone. This is Mark Levesque. I'm coming to you with another Kingdom Moment. I just want to share with you about overcoming fear. This world is full of fear. We're afraid of death. We're afraid of losing a loved one. We're afraid of losing a job. We're afraid. There's so many things that we can be afraid of in this world. So I want to talk about overcoming fear. You know, fear, there's more than one kind of fear. There's the fear that we have in this world about losing something, the fear that most people experience. But there's another fear, the fear of God. It's a reverential awe. You know, we overcome fear actually with fear. We overcome fear with the awe of God. When we know that God is big enough to handle any problem we'll ever face, and He loves us unconditionally, He loves and accepts us. When we know those two things, we know God's big enough to solve our problem, and we know that He loves us and wants to help. That is how we overcome fear. Again, thank you. This is Mark Levesque with the Kingdom Moment. Stay tuned for another one. Thank you.